Chase, my boy, I understand your videos and shit. You guys may be wondering, who's Chase? And how is he your boy? Okay, so my boy Chase, he has another YouTube channel. He's one of my friends. I actually recently subscribed to him because I didn't know what the fuck his YouTube channel was. But then again, yeah, Chase, I gotta admit, you my boy. I don't know what else to say than that. You guys could check him out. But after this, I don't know. You guys can check him out at CJG Studios. Shouts out to him. But Chase, man, I watched like two of your videos. And, well, I commented on two. Commented twice on one. That's not a fame, man. They're really well put together. I can't talk shit on how you stutter and shit, because I have like a few videos where I just that like that shit. But bro, YouTube was really good. But he did want me to make a video on just saying fuck you to him. Chase, I'm not gonna say fuck you, because you my nigga, okay? You ride my damn bus for fuck's sake. Shit. If I was to diss you, you would have to piss me the fuck off. And if you want to make a response video to this, you can. I mean, bro, you're racking up. Fuck, I'm about to check that shit. I don't even know. 1 second. Fuck. Shit, he doesn't even have his shit on here. I can't talk shit because you have like 90 fucking views on one video. Oh my god! Didn't fucking pick this. But bro, you got 90 views on one video. I really can't talk shit. I can't. The only reason I can't talk shit is because you're racking up more views. Even though you're not posting daily, even though like your new videos are getting like 40. Like four fucking views and shit. I can't talk shit on you, bro. Your fucking videos are good. They're funny. They have comedy. They actually have shit. You can actually cut. I can't cut for shit. Like, this computer does not have the fucking software to do it. I don't even have a fucking phone, bro. I can't cut shit. I'm not good with this. If I was good with it, my videos would actually be good. They would actually make sense. Whenever I want to cut to one thing, I can actually cut to it. I don't have to just sit there and just fucking make a video talking. Right here, I'm acting like you right now. I'm fucking up with talking and shit. Oh, shit. I think I see the girl that rides our bus, Chase. The one that doesn't talk, wants the cat. Yeah, she's taking a walk, I think. But Chase, I can't talk shit on you. I really can't. Like, your videos, great comedy. I fucking love it. I love the one video that you have with your fucking hat. This shit's fucking funny, Chase. You're my fucking boy. Like, your vids are funny. Your fucking attitude is always uplighting and shit. Like, at least, I don't know how many videos of yours that I watch, but them shits are funny. You have good videos. I'm gonna title it Fuck Chase. Just cause, well, that's what he wanted it to be titled. I'm not gonna title it, I'm not gonna talk shit about you on here, Chase. I can't. I just fucking can't. Comedy. Fucking cutting. I just can't fucking cut on this computer. Like, this shit's trash. The computer's trash. The software that our fucking school gave us is trash. I can't diss it, though, because, well, shit, they gave it to us. But, bruh, holy shit, you have so much ahead of you. If you keep on making, like, daily videos, like, you'll actually go somewhere with making this video shit, Chase. I'm dead ass. Who gives a fuck if your quality is shit? My quality is probably fucking worse than yours right now. I'm outside just to get good, semi-good quality. Shut the fuck up making a video. But with you, shit, I know you have really trash. If I were to go in my room right now with the people that are watching, I know for a fact that the Easter Jigga one that I made, the quality is shit. Oh, and also, side note, Easter Jigga, fucking pay me. If you have, I'm sorry, I just can't check it. If anybody that knows how to check Google Pay, fucking tell me. And if you have to have a PayPal, then well, I'm fucked. Chase, you my nigga, gonna ask the title of the video, fuck Chase. He's gonna click on it, Reese's Puffs, shit. So, I recently put Reese's Puffs on the back of my fucking, what's it called again? Computer. Put your sign on there, just so I can walk around the halls, fuck, and just play this every fucking where I go. Only because I love the song, and well, Reese's Puffs, if you don't mind, can you sponsor me? Shit, wait, who makes Reese's Puffs? If this song will ever load. We'll be here for a minute. Matter of fact, there we go. Shouts out fucking Reese's Puffs, my nigga. I love your cereal. Fucking sponsor me. I'm a small YouTuber. I got 2 subscribers. Fuck. Everybody that's watching my damn videos aren't fucking subscribed. And I know a main reason that I'm not getting views and shit because my name is also mixed with a Korean rapper. Fuck you! Korean rapper, I'm not saying fuck you to the Korean rapper, but his shit is actually good. I'm not gonna play it because I don't wanna get fucked. But yeah, his shit's really good. I'm not gonna lie on that shit. But that's a really big reason I'm not getting up views, because whenever people wanna search AK-69, he pops up. Every time. Like, AK-69, the Korean rapper, he's good. He is. I'm not gonna... Fuck, stop saying this shit. But, I'm gonna wrap the video right here. My boy Chase, go follow him. CJG Studios, just so you know. Funny videos, he knows a fucking lot. Chase, if you don't mind, you might wanna fucking post a lot more, videos like the one that you did yesterday. It's funny as hell, man. I'm not gonna lie. But you guys can go watch that. I will link his channel somewhere. I'm probably gonna have to say about right here. You guys see that? Right here, Chase. That's Chase's channel right there. You're gonna also have my channel right there. Right there is where my channel is gonna be. You guys can check my recent videos right here. Shit, right here. One video right there. The next one down here. Actually, I'm gonna link one of his videos right here. Chase, your video is gonna go right here. Right where my hand is. And well, other than that, guys, I love you. So peace, positivity, and not only that, but see you guys later in the next video. Peace, bitch.